day. So the ingredients required for this are half liter milk, a bowl of milk powder, 2 spoons sugar, and some dry fruits. Turn it into simmer and mix it well, and make sure there are no lumps in the milk. After the milk becomes hard, add 2 spoons of sugar to the milk and stir it again. After that, add the dry foods to the milk. Now add milk powder. See, the thick consistency is almost there and the sweet is almost done. Now as a final touch, to add a little bit of flavor, add cardamom to the sweet. Yep. Now the yummy rabdi is ready to serve.